Hey everybody, Metal Genius Joe. Just wanted to show you this really gorgeous cross that I made. This piece is 12 inches tall, and I put a really big fat 3-inch slab piece of crystal on it. And crystal's been known to have healing powers and properties or all that other stuff. But it's a gorgeous wall mount, and it's 1/4-inch plate steel that I use for the main section, and then I added another 1/4-inch thick trim around the whole edge that I shaped and welded on. And I got some of the most beautiful coloring on here. And for some reason on the very bottom, the coloring came out like a prism. It's just so beautiful the way that light hits that. It just keeps changing the colors. And I put 5 coats of high quality clear coat on this piece. And it's just absolutely stunning. It'd be a really great wall piece. It's hard to stop looking at it here on my table. It's even more brilliant in person.